Day one of trying insane methods to print a t-shirt. We're gonna use this $14 beautiful brand new paintbrush and push the ink through the screen. But what we realized is you have to go really hard to make sure the ink is actually working its way through the screen. Our master printer may have gone a little too hard, one being the worst, 10 being an amazing t-shirt. Where does that rank?